first stop on the Coyotes' final road trip of the season. And the Coyotes arrive in southern Alberta fresh off their best month of the season. And the hockey world is starting to take notice.
It's out at the start of the year. The wheels, as I mentioned, have fallen off. You love to see the Coyotes have success down the stretch.
Come on with a shot. It's redirected in front, and the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
And the Calgary Flames, they cough it up. That is a nothing play there. I'm not sure.
I think Ponick
gets a stick on it in front. Let's have a look here. Clayton Keller back to the point, and Connaughton throws a bouncing puck towards the net, and it changes direction on Gillies.
Max Domi peels it off the boards. Back out high, Connaughton thought about it. Wrist shot, score! Kevin Connaughton! You can only hope to contain the defenseman. It's 2-0.
My goodness. That was Lazar that bites completely. Fish hooked. See you later, and he puts a roof job over Gillies.
Clear here, and it's poked along by Perlini.
That is a little sloppy there on their coverage in zone.
Across, back to the front, they score! Christian Fisher, I believe.
They get it out, and look at the rush. Beautiful pass by Perlini. He kicks it outside, and you go to the net with your foot on the ice, and it's actually going to be Anderson, 54 in red, that's going to end up putting this puck into his own net.
Oh, yeah.
But that goes off of Christian Fisher. He was the last one to touch it.
Matt Bartkowski in over the line. Curtis Lazar. Lazar to the front. Stop by Ronton. A rebound is put home by Shore. Flames are on the board. It's 3-1.
Lazar with a harmless shot off the right pad. And there's Shore. Bangs home that rebound. Tough break for Auntie Ronta.
Coyotes may get one more look if they can get possession here. 23 seconds remaining. Pops in front, and the look ended up being Tanner Glass, short-handed.
Auntie Ronta there to suck it up. Nobody picks up Glass in that slot area. I want to give up one now.
Coyotes with points in 18 of their last 26. As this one to the front. Keller backhander. Oh. That might have gone off the pipe.
The spinorama. Or his leg, excuse me, hits him in the right leg and almost goes off the crossbar.
December the 14th against the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Oh, we're going to get close to that.
Taken away by Max Domi. Drops it. And a goal! Redirected in front. It might have gone off a flame, and it could be Dylan Strome's goal.
Well, it could be Zach Rinaldo as well. Regardless, it doesn't matter. What a play by Dylan Strome. The stop up redirects this puck. He stops in front. He doesn't blow by. And Gillies, he's still looking for that puck.
Their final road trip of the season with an impressive 4-1 win tonight in Calgary. And that'll do it. And Auntie Ronta, he gets the 42 save, so he's not going to match that season high against Tampa in December. But what a performance. 4-1, Coyotes win it.
We thought the month of March was good. The Coyotes picked right up where they left off. Auntie Ronta was lights out. Kevin Connaughton continues to tickle the twine. 4 goals in his last 4 games for Auntie Ronta. 42 saves here tonight. There was a big push by the Calgary Flames. Auntie Ronta really snuffed that out.